Turning science fiction into reality, a journey of imagination and innovation.
Welcome to Disrupting the Norm. This episode introduces Chance Glenn, a pioneering physicist and engineering professor who's working to transform science fiction dreams into reality through his groundbreaking research on miniature gravitational waves and space exploration.
Can science fiction dreams become reality? For Dr. Chance Glenn, known warmly as Dr. Chance, the answer is a resounding yes. From the research labs of the Army Research Laboratory to the halls of prestigious universities like Rochester Institute of Technology and now Alabama A&M University, he has spent 3 decades transforming imagination into innovation. As an accomplished physicist, engineering professor, academic leader, and founder of multiple technology ventures, Dr. Chance embodies the remarkable journey from childhood dreamer to scientific pioneer. Today, at his laboratory, he brings imagination to life every day, working on breakthrough technologies that could revolutionize space exploration.
The power of early inspiration.
In a sixth-grade classroom, a young boy constantly raised his hand with deep, thoughtful questions. His teacher, Mrs. Cartes, noticed something special in him. She began calling him Professor. Little did she know how prophetic that nickname would become. This same boy found himself captivated by a futuristic TV show called Star Trek, released in the late 1960s. But it wasn't just the space battles, flashy effects, and cool devices that drew him in. What caught his imagination was its vision of humanity's future, a world where people of all backgrounds work together, exploring the cosmos as one united team. At a time when racial tensions ran high, Star Trek showed him, and the world, a different possible future. Russian and American officers working side by side, a black woman in a command position, and beings from different planets cooperating for the greater good.
From dreams to reality.
Today, Dr. Chance works on something that would seem right at home in a Star Trek episode, technology that could help humans reach distant stars.
I'm actually trying to create miniature gravitational waves in my lab,
he explains with enthusiasm.
If we succeed, we'll be the first to artificially curve space-time in a laboratory setting.
Just as the science fiction of his youth imagined new possibilities for space travel, his research is turning those possibilities into scientific reality.
Teaching and touching lives.
Over 20 years of teaching, Dr. Chance has shaped thousands of young minds.
Now I see them on Facebook and LinkedIn,
he shares.
And they got lives and families. It's just a wonderful thing to see.
There's now a whole generation of his former students with their own children growing up.
That's what your job is,
he explains.
It's about knowledge, and it's to help them to mature to grow as a professional person.
He sees this growth in action when former students who once barely spoke to him now hold doors open, engage in conversations, and look him in the eye. It's encouraging to see this kind of personal and professional development unfold over the years.
Innovation with purpose.
Dr. Chance believes we stand at a crucial moment in human history.
Technology is an enabler of a certain type of future,
he explains.
Now you have to decide what it is.
He emphasizes that diversity in science isn't just about fairness, it's about unleashing human potential.
There's all these beautiful, created, innovative minds out there,
he says.
And if we just compress it and only let one set of people do everything, you're missing out on all of this stuff.
Looking to the stars.
His current research could make possible what once seemed like pure science fiction.
We could see stuff back from another star in 11 years,
he says with wonder in his voice. It's an ambitious goal, but one that builds on his lifetime of turning imagination into reality.
The artist within.
Dr. Chance's creative spirit extends beyond the laboratory. As a Grammy-nominated gospel singer and songwriter, he shares his artistic gifts through music. His 1999 album, The Praise Project First Fruits, earned recognition in contemporary Christian music, and he continues to share songs through his YouTube channel. Like his childhood inspiration, Lieutenant Uhura from Star Trek, who balanced her role as a communications officer with her talents as a singer, Dr. Chance shows how science and art can harmoniously coexist, each enriching the other in one remarkable journey.
The future we choose.
We were riding horses for thousands of years,
he reflects.
And then you come up to the steam engine, the car and all that. 10 years is like 100 years.
But he sees humanity at a crossroads.
We can decide we're going to turn it on each other or turn it outward.
As we stand at this technological crossroads, Dr. Chance's remarkable journey from that curious sixth grader to a pioneering scientist offers more than just an inspiring story. It provides a blueprint for future innovators. His path, marked by curiosity, persistence, and commitment to human progress, holds valuable lessons for anyone daring to dream big and work toward transformative breakthroughs.
Lessons for innovators.
Dr. Chance's journey highlights the importance of imagination, curiosity, persistence, inclusivity, and mentorship in achieving transformative innovation. His life offers valuable insights for aspiring innovators.
Let your imagination guide you.
Dr. Chance never dismissed his childhood fascination with Star Trek as mere entertainment. Instead, he saw science fiction as a wellspring of possibilities, letting the show's vision of diverse collaboration and advanced technology shape his scientific pursuits.
Question everything.
From his sixth grade classroom, where Mrs. Kartz first called him Professor, to his current research, Dr. Chance has kept his curiosity and willingness to ask deep questions. This persistent inquiry has led to groundbreaking discoveries.
Look beyond traditional boundaries.
His pioneering work with space-time and gravitational waves shows the value of pursuing ambitious research that pushes scientific frontiers. Innovation often requires venturing into uncharted territory.
Harness research for innovation.
Dr. Chance uses Einstein's theories as a guide, showing how research can turn ideas, even some considered fantasy, into steps toward future possibilities.
Consider the human impact.
While pursuing cutting-edge technology, Dr. Chance never loses sight of its potential impact on society. His work shows that the best innovations should serve to unite and uplift humanity rather than divide it.
Value different perspectives.
There's all these beautiful, created, innovative minds out there, as Dr. Chance says, reminding us that innovation thrives when we include voices from all backgrounds. Each unique viewpoint can contribute to better solutions.
Share knowledge and inspire others.
Through his teaching, Dr. Chance shows that true innovation isn't just about personal achievement. It's about helping others mature and grow as professionals, creating a ripple effect that spans generations.
Stay true to your vision.
Despite the challenges of pioneering new technology, Dr. Chance stays committed to his dream of advancing human space exploration, showing that persistence and dedication are crucial for innovation.
Conclusion.
Dr. Chance's story shows what happens when purpose and imagination guide innovation. From a young boy captivated by Star Trek to a groundbreaking physicist and Grammy-nominated artist, he proves that breaking traditional boundaries can lead to extraordinary achievements. His work shows how diverse ideas and experiences fuel innovation, while his teaching reveals the importance of nurturing human potential alongside technology. The most transformative innovations come when we dare to imagine a better future and work together to create it. In our rapidly changing world, Dr. Chance encourages us all to reach for the stars, both literally and figuratively, as we explore an endless universe of possibilities.
About Chance Glenn, or just Dr. Chance. Dr. Chance Glenn is a physicist and engineering professor at Alabama A&M University, where he develops space technologies and recently recorded his 2024 Christmas album. With a PhD from Johns Hopkins and leading Morning Bird Space Corporation, he combines breakthrough scientific research with Grammy-nominated musical artistry, while fostering NASA student connections in Huntsville.
To learn more about Dr. Chance Glenn, visit Morning Bird Space Corporation www.morningbirdspace.com. Where he serves as president, connect with him on LinkedIn, and discover his musical talent on YouTube. Who knows? In a decade or so, we might all be looking at the first images from another star system, thanks to the dreams of that curious sixth grader who never stopped asking questions.